Hello, this is Jeff for Budget PTCG, and I'm just recording a short introductory video for my new YouTube channel. What I'm going to be doing here is looking at the Pokemon trading card game live once it comes out, and looking at it from the experience of a brand new user. So when Pokemon TCG Live launches the beta, I'm going to log in to the game with a brand new account that's never been used before, so I'm starting out the game with nothing, no resources, nothing accumulated. So you'll get to see what it's like as a new user and how you can progress and develop through the game. The focus for this will be on a primarily free-to-play user, although as options come out to purchase things, we'll consider the value of it and may utilize some of those things too. But it's going to be very budget-focused, value-oriented. So what things we do, what cards and decks we develop, we'll think about that. We want to build a collection as quickly and efficiently as we can, so that we have a choice of good, viable decks to choose from. So part of this will also include how to play the game better, because I assume the rewards are going to be better the more we win. So things like in-game decision-making, strategy, as well as things like deck building once we get enough cards that we have choices of what type of deck to put together. We'll be discussing that throughout this also, but as well as giving advice of decisions and ways to progress quickly in the game. So that's just an overview of what I'm going to do. And of course, we want to have fun throughout all of this. Take care.